sound like my fucking wife.
I did introduce you too.
All right, Paul. See you tomorrow.
See ya.
To marry.
You know, you never talked about her much. What was she like?
Hey. Fuck cancer.
Unit 8, we have a 1066 in progress. Two unidentified females near Canyon Road.
Nash on it.
You gonna be okay? Go get him.
No incidents this time, Nash.
Yes, dear.
Who's there?
I can't
help you. I can't.
Por favor. Por favor, ayúdame. Tengo mucha hambre y mucha sed.
Hey.
Yeah.
You see any other wetbacks pass through here?
Nope. But I keep my eyes peeled.
Roger that. She won't get far.
Mi mamá me hacía de esto. ¿Hablas español? ¿Por qué no dijiste nada? Gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you. ¿Quién es Mari?
Era mi hija. Hoy hubiera sido su cumpleaños. Hey. Conozco gente que te puede ayudar. Mañana te pregunto yo con ellos. ¿Te vas a quedar aquí? No has ruido. No digas nada. Yo te aviso cuando seas seguro salir.
Hey, what's up?
I saw your lights. I didn't know that you were still around.
Yeah, I was just finishing cleaning up.
So what, are we on a first date or something? You gonna invite me in?
Come in. I drank most of my liquor. You want some pie or something?
She had a knife and threatened you?
What are you talking about?
She had a knife and threatened you. Because it's either that, or you let her in. I'm going to leave, and you are going to tell her to come out. Understood?
Hasta luego, Paul.
Can't come out now. Hey, come out.
Mentiroso! Dijiste que me ayudarías. Eres un mentiroso!
Shut the fuck up!
I'm gonna pretend this didn't happen.
You're gonna kill her!
Who?
¿Quién dice que te va a matar?
Mi papá era periodista. Y el cartel lo mató. A él y a mi hermano.
The cartel is going to kill her. They killed her brother and her father for exposing them.
That's the sob story she told you?
Come on, Ash. Their only crime is wanting to be Americans. You should understand that better than anyone.
Why? Because I'm sheriff?
Because you're a second generation Irish.
Jesus, next you're going to say we should let them all come in.
Well, they let me in.
Get the hell out of here. You can't be illegal. You were here before I got here.
We were crossing from Mexico when Mary got sick. We fell behind the group. The coyotes demanded more money. I didn't have any left. So they left us to die. Home wasn't home anymore, so I came here. I opened this diner, and every year on her birthday, I sit with my best friend, and we honor her.
Uh-uh. She died of cancer. That's what you told me.
Ash, look at me. Look at me. Don't take her.
I have to.
Why?
It's my job.
Well, you have to take me too. Estás en casa.
Thank you.